Today, we will talk about how to build a large dividend portfolio. Dividend investing has taken the world by storm in the past few years, as investors have been looking for yield amid historically low interest rates. As such, it is as important as ever to follow the basic rules of dividend investing, as well as keeping simple tips and tricks in mind. 1. Thou shalt not covet thy neighbor's yield. One of the most important things to remember about your dividend investments is that you bought each security for a reason. It can be easy for investors to see another security with a higher yield and want to reallocate or feel that their current positions are inadequate. The bottom line to dividend investing is that it's about more than just the yield. A stock yielding 2% with a solid history and consistent payout is more attractive than a stock yielding 4% with poor earnings management and a fluttering stock price. For an example, we display the returns of some of the most stable dividend payers in the industry versus those with higher yields to illustrate that a higher yield may not always be the best stock pick. The following shows the returns and yields of three relatively stable, but perhaps less sexy companies and three high-yielding counterparts. Their yields are listed below. 2. Thou shalt always reinvest dividends. The power of reinvesting dividends can often be hard to articulate just using words. Instead, we present a chart that juxtaposes the performance of the Dow Jones Industrial Average versus the Dow Jones Industrial Average Total Return. The latter benchmark assumes all dividends are reinvested. It quickly becomes clear that putting your dividends back to work over time and compounding returns can make quite the difference in your portfolio. Investors can make use of dividend reinvestment programs, which often allow you to reinvest dividends automatically without paying a commission. As time goes on and more capital is allocated, the dividend payouts can continue to increase, upping the amount of capital invested, and the system loops forward from there. It should be noted that reinvesting dividends does not apply to those who are depending on dividends for income, most often retirees. 3. Honor thy tax implications. The tax structure for dividends has seen a number of overhauls and changes over the years, as lawmakers attempt to develop the most complete and equitable system. The taxes on capital gains, more often than not, will fall below that of standard income taxes. If you recall when Warren Buffett famously stated that he is taxed less than his secretary, part of the reason for that is that a large portion of his income comes from dividends, putting those gains in a lower tax bracket than if they were salary or other compensation. 4. Honor thy payout ratio. Payout ratio is one of the most important stats within the world of dividends. It is used to determine whether or not a company's current earnings can adequately support the dividend amount. A ratio over 100% means a firm is paying out more than it is taking in, typically a red flag when it comes to long-term reliability. While there is no specific sweet spot for a payout ratio, anything nearing or eclipsing the 100% mark is often a cause for concern. It is also important for investors to look to forward earnings estimates to properly calculate payout ratios, as many sources use a backward-looking calculation that looks at unadjusted EPS, which leads to an artificially bloated number. 5. Thou shalt understand foreign dividends. The U.S. market may be the largest in the world, but it represents just 50% of the global investing space, leaving plenty of opportunities to invest beyond its borders. When it comes to foreign dividend stocks, there are a few things that investors should keep in mind before making an allocation. Taxes are the first thing to keep in mind. Some countries withhold taxes well above the standard U.S. rate, while others do not tax dividend income at all. Below is a chart of some of the higher tax rates in the foreign dividend world. U.S. investors are a bit spoiled in that an overwhelming majority of dividend-paying stocks adhere to a strict schedule and try to keep payouts consistent. In the foreign market, this luxury is not always afforded. Some stocks do not have a scheduled payout or set amount at all, making them difficult to rely on for income purposes. 6. Thou shalt not bear false witness against high yields. It can be easy to see a high yield on a stock and immediately gravitate towards that figure. The problem with that mindset is that a stock with a high yield can often come with significant setbacks. A yield may simply be high because a security is underperforming, watching its price fall while its yield rises. A high yield won't do much good if your capital base is constantly depreciating. 7. Thou shalt favor companies that raise their dividends consistently. Dividend raises for securities in your portfolio are essential when it comes to compounding returns. But a constant dividend raise can also be the sign of a healthy company. Books can be cooked and clever reporting techniques can misrepresent how a firm is actually performing. But a cold hard cash dividend simply cannot be faked. A company that constantly raises that payout is often well-managed and stable. Even if the raise is just a few pennies per year, the results can add up quickly as time goes on. 8. Thou shalt not make dividends thy only priority. As we have stressed, dividends are one of the most important parts of investing, but they are certainly not the end-all metric to abide by. There are a number of fundamentals behind every security that make it the right or wrong choice for you, many of which have nothing to do with the dividend payout. Things like price action, earnings growth, and profit are just a few of the key attributes investors need to pay attention to. Be sure to read myths and facts about dividend investing. An attractive yield will certainly draw the eye, but never invest on yield alone. To ensure that you are making sound investments, always look under the hood of a potential security and ensure that you understand how that company operates and its position for the future. A solid company will often lead to a strong dividend, but a strong dividend will not always lead to a strong company. 9. Thou shalt be wary of value traps. Some things in life are simply too good to be true, and such is the case with certain dividend stocks. Enter a value trap, a phenomenon where a dividend yield looks strong and a stock looks cheap because its price has been dropping. Except the price has been dropping for legitimate reasons, making the stock look like a false buy. The first sign of a value trap is a company paying out far more than its peers. Excessively high payout ratios, as well as falling cash flows with stable yields, are other signs of value traps. 10. Thou shalt be mindful of special dividends. One of the nuances of the dividend industry is a company's ability to initiate a special or one-time dividend payout. For those who do not keep a keen eye on these payouts, a stock can seem much rosier than normal. Below is a chart of MSFT's dividend payout history, helping to illustrate just how large and out of the ordinary the special dividend was. Obviously, there is a stark contrast between the standard dividend and the one-time payout. One thing investors need to look out for is yield statistics. A number of resources will calculate this special payout as if it were annual yield, or include it in the 30-day SEC yield, another popular statistic for dividends. What do you think of our video? Let me know in the comments section below. Before you go, please hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.